Why is this of such concern to you, Dan? If my faith doesn't pick your pocket or break your bone, as Thomas Jefferson said,
yeah.
why should you care what I believe?
Well.